couple of runs.
It is. Anderson has his man at last. After two false starts, two drops in the slip cordon, it's Butler who takes the catch.
And the gloves are a lot safer, as we know. Just a very thin edge, not a big edge, but a thin enough edge to make sure that it goes straight through to the wicketkeeper.